The biggest challenge of understanding adaptation governance is to look at the lens through which we look at adaptation, and we need to change this lens. Adaptation, in the usual sense of the term, will not do the purpose that we are looking for. So we need to reframe adaptation with this understanding of public good nature of adaptation. We want to redefine, because human conventions, human categories are not biblical or Quranic inerrancy. These are social conventions, social constructs, you know, matters of policy choice. So we need to change, we need to redefine adaptation first.